other.
Miles, I just pinged a feast truck for you. It's getting robbed.
Can't let that feast truck get looted. They need those supplies.
Give us everything you got.
Back up.
Y'all should bring me over to the steel plant.
Watch out! They've got backup!
I hit him!
Oh. Pull backup! And someone take out their driver!
Hey, I'm hearing that the Underground hijacked a billboard near you.
That billboard's getting messed with by the Underground. They gotta be close.
Tracking the signal.
Got the signal. Time to move. Throwing your evil logo on a billboard is definitely a power move. And bingo! The Underground. How's building that Underground brand going?
Yeah!
Billboard should be back to normal now. Gears. I'm inside. How about you?
Just got through their security. Their firewalls really are garbage.
How do I get in?
Door's down the stairs. Same deal as before. Power it, and I'll open it.
Powering up things is my specialty. Almost there.
That did it. Overriding the lock. Done.
You know, we're staying loyal to the company. It'd be nice if they stayed loyal to us.
What do you mean?
Neighbor found out I worked for Roxanne and tried to get me kicked out. At least they can do for sticking by them after the whole.
Right. Just the sort of press Roxxon deserves.
resisting!
Reactor from hurting anyone else, and shut it down for good.
You've absorbed a lot of new form. This isn't gonna give your kid...
Never... gets easier.
Lab's powered down. Upstairs is your way out.
Be something useful in that computer.
Rocks on rock stars. How cool does it feel to be building the future every single day? Huh? Oh, Phil.
Oh, whoa. Glad I didn't land in the middle of that.
You know, I figured you'd have enemies as Spider-Man. I didn't think Roxxon would be one of them.
Yeah, they're way more corrupt than I thought.
Between you and your uncle, I guess messing with Roxxon runs in the family. I'm just along for the ride.
Couldn't take on an evil conglomerate without you. Thanks, man. Talk soon.
New Spidey! Looking good in that suit.
Keep moving!
Hey, what's up?